A policeman grabbed my neck from behind, choking me. While dragging me away, he pushed me to the ground and kicked me. On 30th October 2017, I went to Delhi's Kathputli colony. A source had called me in the morning, informing that the colony was being demolished. He said the police had come without a notice and had brought in JCB machines to demolish their homes. He said angry people were throwing stones at the police. I knew that the threat of demolition had hung over the puppeteers of Kathputli colony for some years now. When I got there, I did not see stone pelting. I saw people scrambling over the rubble, trying to come to terms with what had happened. We heard gunshots and tear gas was used. Amid this chaos, I was interviewing the slum dwellers.
इनको पर्चियां काटनी चाहिए थी इनकी पर्चियां काटते जब उठाते इनको अब ये तो धड़ा धड़ है जी
3 साल से हाथ जोड़ रहे हैं यहां पर्चियां काट लो पर्चियां काट लो
A policeman grabbed my neck from behind, choking me. While dragging me away, he pushed me to the ground and kicked me, saying I had no business being there, no right to listen to these people. At the Ranjit Nagar police station, the policeman beat me with an industrial rubber pipe, all the while questioning my purpose and my right to be present at a demolition site. Despite showing them my press ID and all the videos I had recorded, the police did not even let me make a phone call. I was taunted repeatedly. बहुत शौक है ना रिपोर्टिंग करने का? अब करो रिपोर्टिंग. तुम्हारा घर टूट रहा था क्या? तुम्हें क्या पड़ी थी इन कीड़ों के बीच में घुसने की? तुम्हें ही जाना था इन लोगों के बीच में. अब इनके साथ यहीं सड़ो. The police had no doubt that I was a journalist just doing my job. But that was precisely their problem.